And while Metro officers were responding to that officer-involved shooting, county commissioners were working to improve the controversial coroner's inquest process. But this time around, they have set some time limits. Reporter Melissa Duran was at today's meeting and here now with what the next step might be.
Well, commissioners agree they need input from the citizens as well as stakeholders like the ACLU and police union. So they've created a 9-member panel who will have 45 days to figure out how to improve the process. From drug testing police officers to cross-examining them on the stand, ideas on how to change the coroner's inquest process vary. But now they're all ideas that will be taken into consideration by a 9-member panel.
And I think we have to go in with that with an open mind as well, that we're not necessarily going to come up with a process that everyone that participates in it at that particular time will be in agreement with. But as we continue to move forward, we're willing to discuss that.
The sheriff, as well as a representative from the police union, district attorney's office, ACLU, NAACP, coroner's office, Boyd School of Law, public defender's office, and former Nevada Supreme Court Chief Justice Bill Maupin will make up the 9-member panel. But before they discuss their own ideas, they'll have to hear from the public.
The first meeting will be designed to let the public come forward, voice their opinions, and give the committee some questions to move forward with or some ideas.
If you don't want to participate and you don't want to have your input, then don't complain later.
If it's going to restore public confidence in the system, that's great. I mean, I have my reservations after sitting on the panel in 2007 if we're going to be able to come to consensus.
Police Union Executive Director Chris Collins says he's willing to listen to ideas, but stands firm on not letting his officers be cross-examined on the stand. It's this kind of disagreement that has some doubting whether solid suggestions can be found in just a few weeks. Commissioners have asked the panel to come back with a draft ordinance by mid-November. And though some question whether they'll be able to reach an agreement, each says they're willing to try. Well, it's not going to be easy to change the process. For example, drug testing officers after fatal shootings would require a contractual change, which would have to be voted on by police union members.